Hello, folks. How are you? I hope you are fine. Today I am talking about how to remove watermark on your YouTube intro. As previous day, I downloaded intro on Place It on his website name, and he gives me the watermark. This one, you will see it. Then I have an idea that I will remove it, and then I use on my YouTube videos that will show me more interest to people watching my videos. So how do I remove? When I don't remove watermark, then he seems like it made the place it. But I placing shadow on this video, then looks like remove watermark. It just simply you downloaded from Google and Chrome and Firefox, whatever you have browser, and you download shadow PNG, and you will drag your PNG and your YouTube video with watermark. Then you have a software, whatever your software, Premiere Pro, Filmora, then you drag it and you place a layer on there. Then you have this one and you use it so wherever. Thank you for watching my video. I'll see you next time.